In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that is able to change the colors for several objects on the chart. So let's find out how to do that with MQL5. To get started, please click on the little icon here or press F4 on your keyboard. Now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New File, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file Simple Color Changer, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything above the ontick function and the two command lines here. We start by creating an array. We will use MQL rates to get the price information, because MQL rates is a structure that stores the information about price, volumes and spread. Afterwards, we use array set as series to sort our price information array from the current candle downwards. And with copy data, we can fill our price information array with data for the current symbol on the chart. We are going to use the currently selected period on that chart, and we will copy the data starting from candle 0 for 3 candles and store it in our price information array. Now that we have done this, we are able to calculate the close price for candle 1. That is done by looking into the value for candle 1 in the price information array. We are interested in the close price. So if you cut that out and press the period button on your keyboard, you will see that you can get close, high, low, or open prices. We will go with the close price. Afterwards, we do the same for the close price of candle 2. Everything else is similar, but this time we are going to look for the close price of candle 2 in our price information array. And if the close price for candle 2 is below the close price of candle 1, we want to change the colors on the chart. That is done by using chart set integer. You probably would expect something like chart set color, so this is a little strange. We will do that for the current chart. And the property we are going to change first is chart color candle bull. I will set it to green, so I use CLR green here. And if you mark that and press F1, you will see that we can use a lot of different predefined colors here. And this will change the body color for the bull candles. Let's do the same thing here for the bear candles. Everything is pretty much the same, except for the property that we are going to change. This time it's chart color candle bear. And now we use chart set integer to change the property for chart color chart up. This is for the outer color of the bull candles. And I will also change this one to green. And repeat the whole thing and do it for the bear candles by using chart color chart down. The next one is for the chart mode. And here we can pick one of three values. Chart mode will change the type. We can have candlesticks, bars, or a line chart. We can pick one of these values, and I decided to go with a bar chart. I want to have a grid on the chart, so I use chart set integer to set the property for chart show grid to true. Let's change the foreground color for the data by using chart color foreground, and I will set it to yellow here. And finally, I would like to set the background color. So I use chart color background and set it to black. In the other case, when the close price for candle 2 is above the close price for candle 1, I would like to see other colors. This is basically the same stuff, so I will use copy and paste here. This time we will see the color red for the candles. That's also what I use for the chart mode. I would like to see candles on the chart. I don't want to see the grid, so I set the property to false. The chart color foreground should be magenta. and the chart color background should be white. But you cannot only set values for the chart properties, it's also possible to read values. In our case, we will read the max price and the min price. That is done by using chart get double for the current chart. And the properties are chart price max and chart price min. Finally, we want to add a command statement to get an output on the chart. That will show us the close price for candle 1 and candle 2, the max price and the min price. And that's about it. Well, if this was too fast for you, or if you have no idea what all the code here does, maybe you want to watch one of the other videos in this basic video series first, or maybe even the premium course on our website might be interesting for you. This was another suggestion that was made by a premium course member. And if you are already a premium course member and have an idea for a video like this one, please send me an email. For now, please click on the compile button or press F7 on your keyboard. You shouldn't get any errors here, and if this is the case, you can click on a little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we want to click on View, Strategy Tester. Please pick the new file simplecolorchanger.ex5 here, enable the visual mode, and start a test. Here we are. Based on the current prices, we see that the chart colors are changing, so our little expert advisor works as designed. And in this little video, you have learned how to create an expert advisor in MQL5 that is able to change the chart colors for different objects based on the current price. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.